I And now for round number one, joining the Alaska Princes on Tross.
I'll go past and ask him if he wants a bottle of water or something.
Thank you.
For Xbox and Watch Channel, Jim Cameron and Michael McMahon from 6 on NBA television. And then, Brad Patters of the 2 weeks Newcastle Rugby. The present time for my channel is involved in job number 16 is back in the Don't forget to visit Boomy Supplies Massive Showrooms in Torrance and Newcastle for more company and cleaning needs. The present part of the Wild West number 20 is Jackson Cashin. The Tottenham Newcastle Rugby League would like to thank Hunter Petroleum Products, provide the platform to drive Newcastle Rugby League forward. Championed by number 1 winners, Rob Kelly is on the jump number 16. The present card for the Royal Rose in jump number 19 is Bowen. If you're looking for the perfect place to raise and stand, it's got to be the Bullwark on that one. Proud partners of the Tories Newcastle on the roof. Time to get to John Goodwin for breakfast and John Ross in the morning on a 1:43 touchdown. Yeah,
very
Newcastle under the protection of Rockwell Security for securing the future of Newcastle on the lead and Zoomies for the love of the lead for the love of Newcastle on the lead.
Love a
bean,
love a
bean. Yeah, what are you doing here? Really?
Business down good?
Yeah, that's John. There you go. Thank you. took out a box from last night.
We'll do it now.
Hello!
The Tooth of Newcastle Rugby League would like to thank Sharp Electronics Office National, the proud sponsor of the Newcastle Junior Rugby League. Newcastle Rugby League would like to thank two leagues for the love of beer, for the love of Newcastle Rugby League, and the Cloth of the Group, exclusive motor vehicle supplier of the Newcastle Rugby League.
Thank you. With hope to different brands, quality is everyone's responsibility. Across the board, the official one of the biggest affair at the Tilly's Newcastle Rugby League.
Thank you.
Don't forget to recapture all the emotion and excitement from tonight's action in tomorrow's Newcastle Herald, your favourite Tony Popper, the Newcastle Herald, Grant Daly. The Tunes Newcastle Rugby League would like to thank Canary Gaming Machines, the major sponsor of the Tunes Newcastle Rugby League Player of the Year. tonight's new gospel score number 3, Jones! And the conversion attempt was wiped away. The score is the Lancashire United Seagulls 14, leading the Wallaroos 6, and the 2007 Tunes Cup Grand Final. Don't forget the tribute to 11:43 to HD for Luke Grant for breakfast and John Miles in the morning. 11:43 to HD, proud partner of the Tunes Newcastle Rugby.
Thank you.
Why not try and start the Cypress Lakes Resort, the Hunter Valley's leading golf and country club, come up and play along the way. The Cypress Lakes Resort, proud partner of the Toohey's Newcastle Rugby League.
Game I've seen this year was two games in a row. It was a fortnight today and the semi for Carlisle. First night and West, the first game, reserves for beauty. This is a repeat of those. We're going back to that, of course. This game here is a beauty, too, so. Right on for Carlisle, okay? Here's the grandstand, and the outside line is our 6 foot front here.
The Arts Technology Group, including the Newcastle Rugby League and Speed Technology,
Well, you can't talk to the label. Kev, I haven't turned on it before. Did I notice Johnny last week? Yeah. Yeah, I just thought, yeah, Johnny last week. Give up the team. Give up the team. Yeah.
We must welcome the new to take this opportunity to thank the following sponsors. Tui's, 1143 2HD, NBN Television, Cluster Group, ROS Technology, Konami Gaming, Sharp Electronics Office National, BB Suppliers, Hunter Petroleum Products, Boulevard on Belmont, the Westpac Rescue Helicopter, Dragon's Wines, Surface Lakes Resort, the Newcastle Herald, and Marlon Security.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ah, okay.
Just a reminder to all countries that today's fixture is covered by the National Rugby League Code of Conduct, which can be found on page 22 and 23 of today's match program. The Tools Newcastle Rugby League supports the responsible service of alcohol, and the juice of beer is only for sale now, and all lives will go shortly.
Thank you.
Rugby to allow Newcastle Rugby League and all its technology to bring the Newcastle Rugby League up to speed with technology. Proud partners of Newcastle Rugby League for season 2007.
Lots of traffic and stuff.
Where was their maggot
shirt?
They hooked us up
though.
They hooked us up with it.
Shit shirt, low viewers, shit shirt, low
viewers. And the touchy.
Who's that bloke with the Biggie's
age
one, didn't
he?
No, I know.
I was saying that it's Daniel Earle.
Where is he?
Where is he?
He's gone.
He's gone
out yet.
In the grub.
He's going to King Street, aren't
he? Hey, we're confirmed.
Go, I'm going, Ace.
Just don't let Joey come here.
Happy ending.
Pretty much.
Thank you.
They gave me a fucking soft roll or something.
Here we go.
Hey,
here we go.
I don't know, mate. He's trying to answer his phone. There we go. I like those two numbers.
Thank you. At this point in time, I'd like to introduce John Wilson, as I introduced him a little earlier, to present this year's 2007 Man of the Match Awards. There's two separate awards. Again, as it was last year, there's the one winner of the two awards, and I've asked John to come forward and present that award. Thanks. Mo Wilson medal winner and also the B&B Supplies man of the match is Lakes United number 3, John Rawlins. Firstly, commiserations to Wyong. Top two teams battled out today. It was a hard fought effort, so thanks, boys. To our boys, back to back, we had a lot of critics throughout the year. I don't think anyone tipped us to win this comp, so if we stuck true to each other, we showed them. Thanks, boys. I'd like to now introduce Regional Manager Tui's Group, Mr. Dave Williams, to say a few words on behalf of his company and present 2007 Premiers.
Thanks very much, Jamie. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure for us to once again sponsor the Newcastle Rugby League. We've been doing it for a long time now. I think 1989 we started the sponsorship as a major sponsor, and we've really enjoyed the association and we love the support of Newcastle and its rugby league fraternity. To Wyong, bad luck, guys. I believe they've been in the competition. I thought it was 2004, but someone told me it was 2003. So it's not all that long. You put up a really great exhibition through the year. You had the momentum going, but obviously the grand final, different atmosphere, and you'll be better for the experience. So congratulations to you, Wyong. The Lakes were always proud premiers. They won it last year, as we all know. They were minor premiers this year. They had a few setbacks through the year as well. But to Lakes, they weren't going to be denied today, and they come out firing. And congratulations, Lakes, once again on being the Tui's new Newcastle Premiers. Thank you.
And before we welcome Lakes United captain Paul Skovgaard to the microphone to accept that, I'd like to introduce and welcome Paul Springer to the stage just to say a few words on behalf of his club.
First of all, my boys, very proud. Had hard start to the season. We all stuck together, pulled through, won all those games in a row. I'd like to say thank you very much for your support and the club. Lakes United, obviously, mine and Scobby's last game today. Obviously, the big fella upstairs picked him to write the final script. I spent a bit of time with Scobby down here on Friday and probably couldn't have to do a better bloke. I don't want to take the spotlight off these blokes. They've done a tremendous job. I'd just like to thank a few people. Last game today, I'd like to thank my lovely wife, mother and father, and my two kids. Thank you.
Thanks very much, Paul, and congratulations, mate, on not only the season that you've had and the coaching job that you've done, but congratulations, mate, on a terrific career. Only 1 year with Wong, but a very, very big honour in the career that you've had in the NRL too, mate. So congratulations on that. Then, in further ado, ladies and gentlemen, 2007 Tui's Cup Premiers, Lakes United.
Our guys, I'd like to thank Wyong, worthy opponents. Then after beating the first round, we said, we won't see those guys again, geez, they're struggling, but that's a turnaround for credit to Paul and the whole team of guys there. Worthy opponents today, and obviously that week off may have hurt his boys, so get up next year and hope we go good again. To all the crowd today, especially all the ones in the LA2 shirts, great work, good support. To our sponsors, all the trainers, all the people involved in the club, it's a big effort, it's not just the blokes on the park. We've probably got the easy job down today. You've got people in the back of the scenes, they do all the hard work. To my team, massive effort. I mean, we tried to play down the week of me, and it was a nice preparation from Berkey. We did things locally, and everyone was badges all through the year. I think we come through and show our true colours today. It was awesome, guys. The coach, Ian Burke, is his last time coaching these guys. To me, we come here last year, and I think we've won everything we've contested because he's a champion, he's a winner, and that's what we do, brother. Like, cheers, mate. Just quickly, I'd like to thank Tui's for their major sponsorship. The way the club are these days, it's hard to keep alive, and to have their continual support is actually awesome. Hope we get to hear that beer song tonight, Dave, out there. I'd like to bring one to my lips shortly. So, excellent. That's about me. Finished for the day. Everyone, enjoy yourselves.